My name is Francis Scott Key. I was born in 1777. I wrote the Star Spangled Banner. I wrote the poem in a British ship. I was inspired to write the poem during British bombardment. The Star Spangled Banner is known as an American musical symbol, and I studied at St. John's College, and I died in 1843.